Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning back into my video. If this is your first time here, welcome to a Marby J Plans Plan and Vibe. So this is where I show you guys my plan with me process, and then I also throw on some cool beats that you can sit back and chill to as well. So first and foremost, I want to apologize for being inconsistent with my content in the midst of everything going on in the world. And just really the madness that is the news in the media right now. I really just felt like I needed to take a break from a little bit of everything, but I decided that I am ready to come back and share some content with you guys. So if you can't tell, I am actually having a little bit of a dilemma right now. And my dilemma is I am starting to feel like my daily duo is giving me too much space, which is actually quite ironic because the same thing that I came to the daily duo for was space. So I've decided that even though I do love this planner, this layout is better suited for me for in the office once I return to work, not so much for personal use because it does have, like I keep saying, too much space for me. So in the meantime, I'm going to turn these two pages into a weekly layout. So I know someone is either probably sitting back like, oh my God, this is great. Let me see how she does this. And some of you might be sitting back like, what the heck is she doing? Why did she get the daily duo in the first place? And it was because I felt like it was going to be the best layout for me. In regards to the pages that I'm open to now, if you have not watched my previous videos, I am currently in the second book of the daily duo. So I am in the January 2021 to June 2021 book. Currently, the month that I'm in right now in the second book is February of 2021, if you were curious about that as well, because I know I would likely get questions about that. And the reason why I'm currently in February is because the dates match up for June just about exact. Quite honestly, the dates for January through, I want to say March, match up with May, June, July, just about exact. The only thing, of course, would be stating the obvious that February has less dates than our current month of June. However, the dates still work pretty seamlessly, and because I am changing the layout into a weekly layout just to suit my personal needs, I feel like this is fine. So if you are curious as to what I'm going to be using as my personal planner once I am back into the office and have incorporated this over into my work planner, you're definitely going to want to make sure that you stay tuned into my upcoming content for next week, where I'll be doing a very large haul, and it's going to be my first video as an Erin Condren affiliate, where I'm going to be showing you what my new personal planner is going to be. If you keep up with Erin Condren product launches and you think that you know what my new personal planner is going to be, I can almost guarantee you that you're probably wrong if you're making a guess. So you'll definitely want to make sure you tune back in for that. Guys, I also want to apologize for the fact that I did not realize that my page was so out of frame, and you are essentially missing the entire bottom of the page and the corner to the left. I am so sorry. Hopefully you guys can get the overall feel for what it was I was doing. And of course, as usual, I will always post a picture of the final product on my Instagram page. If you are interested, my blog, thehoneytude.com, does focus on everything mental wealth, lifestyle, and beauty. So make sure you check it out and give me your feedback in the comments or reach out to me on Instagram. So as you can see, I'm getting into week two on the second page. And like I mentioned earlier, because I'm going from Wednesday to Thursday, this is going to be a different layout than your traditional. But if you would like, I do not have a problem doing this again next week and doing it for a Monday through Sunday or a Monday to Monday type of vibe, if that makes it easier. So before this video is over, I do want to go ahead and answer a couple questions that I'm predicting I'm going to get on this video that I did get on some previous ones. So if you're curious about these tweezers, I do have great news. These are not planning tweezers. These are actually just traditional, very basic curved and pointed cosmetic tweezers, or more commonly referred to as curved and pointed lashing tweezers. I got these tweezers in a practice lashing kit that I was using, and I hated them for lashing. And I was actually surprised to see that they worked really great for doing plan with me's and getting my stickers and washi tape off of the paper or roll without ripping them. So that is what I've been using these for, and they work great. You do have the option of getting customized versions of these on Etsy from various different shop owners, where you can decorate them and customize them to your heart's content. Or if you want a more cost-effective version and you're okay with just getting a plain tweezer, go on Amazon, type in curved cosmetic tweezers or curved lash tweezer. You're gonna come up with the exact same tweezers or something similar to this that will help you with your planning. The second question is in regards to the items that I use. So if you skip through this video a little bit, if you go back, you will see I'm pulling out various different stickers and items that I'm using to create this overall look. So when it comes down to the items that I'm using in my decorations or my plan with me's, unless it is a monthly layout view, it is rare that I'm going to be using a kit. Alrighty guys, I'm sorry that this video has a little bit more chatter than my normal videos do, but that is all I wanted to say, and I'm gonna let you guys get back into your plan and vibe. Alrighty guys, I know that half the frame is cut out, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure that you tune in next week for my next video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.